Hey YouTube, it's Alicia here, and I'm back, to do a lookbook. I'm going to show you a lookbook going out with your girls, springtime lookbook. So I will be coming in to show y'all some pieces, but I just wanted to show you what you can do, and I will give you another shoe alternative if these are the shoes you wouldn't wear. But yeah, so what I have on first, we start with the shoes, and then I'm gonna slip my foot out, is these beautiful shoes that I DIY'd and stuff, and then with a wedge on them. So yeah, we have those, and then so we have these animal print long lid pants, and then so we have that, and we have this beautiful coral puff sleeve shirt, and then none of it, you might recognize some of the jewelry, not all of it. We have this necklace and thing, and I will tell you where to get this, just look in the description at the bottom. We have this bracelet and this ring and these earrings, and we have this clutch, another piece that I DIY'd, and things. Yes, that is it. But yeah, if this is not the clutch or shoe you want to wear, I can actually give you another pair of shoes you could wear if you didn't. But yeah, we have my Jessica Simpson heels, and then I'm going to just slip these on right quick. In this clutch, so you have two looks in one. These, like I said, these are some Jessica Simpson heels, and there's a clutch that I recently found at Walmart that I DIY'd and stuff. So I'm gonna let you see it, but that's what I DIY'd. Yeah, just looking at it, it looks pretty good. And if you like this look and many other looks, if you like this look, thumbs up this video, comment below, and let me step out and subscribe to my channel.